Hello! Got a beer that was given to me by Danny McFadden, the Suffkin drunk. It's the Tullibardine, yeah, that sounds about right. 1488 whiskey beer. It looks like it's been signed by the. It's actually. You can see that it's got a signature of the brewer on there. So yeah, so it's a partnership between Black Wolf Brewery and Tullibardine. Now Tullibardine is an Ireland single malt whiskey, and Black Wolf is the actual brewery. So basically, they've teamed together to make this whiskey beer. Foil on there we go. Crown. Oh, it's got a beautiful crown. I'll show you in a minute. Let's get it poured. Yeah, so this was last year me and my brother travelled to Scotland to visit the Suffkin drunk, who is on sabbatical at the moment from beer. But yeah, I took him some beer, he brought me some beer. So there you go. Off-whitehead, yellowy colour, a slight hint of orange. So yeah, so I'll show you the cap. It's got an actual wolf pendant, so you can see it. Very cool. Got a wolf on the top as well. Yeah, so it's collaboration between Black Wolf and Tullibardine. Now, there has been another variation of this beer. It was brewed initially by another brewery, but now it's brewed by Black Wolf. Get a taste and then what's here. Slight woodiness, a little bit of caramel, orange peel. So, 1488 premium whiskey beer from the Black Wolf Brewery, brewed in Scotland, a partnership between the Black Wolf Brewery and Tullibardine Distillery, has produced something special, a unique beer with a light whiskey aroma and clean, fresh aftertaste. Be warned, one spin, forever spin. You do get those it's almost like caramelly ends, which would you typically get from a whiskey beer. It does leave almost like a oh, is that sweet? I had one over there. Murray mints. It almost leaves like a Murray mint aftertaste. It's got some sort of like green apple peel initial taste. It's okay. Would I buy again? No. It's too off putting. I actually prefer. Barrel aged to whiskey. I think they've basically blended rather than barrel aged to spear, because that's what it sounds like on the bottle. It's okay, but that green apple peel is a bit off putting. Final taste. It's okay, but I won't buy it again. Thanks to Danny McFadden for getting this beer, because I wouldn't be able to get it normally, because I don't know where he got it from. So yeah, you take care.